Ripple is very diligent in developing and expanding its activities. It has numerous collaborations with Hollywood celebrities as well as politics. From partnership in charity foundation with Madonna and Ashton Kutcher to Bill Clinton's appearance as a Ripple speaker. By getting celebrity endorsements, Ripple Labs is looking to make the XRP token more attractive to the average consumers. Stay tuned. Before starting, I must say that by subscribing to our channel, you can know everything about XRP. Its latest news, developments, analysis, and updates of the SEC lawsuit against it. Hi again, welcome back to Crypto Market, where you can learn everything related to Ripple and XRP. In celebrity-related Ripple news, former President of the United States of America, Bill Clinton, was attendant in Ripple's San Francisco-based event, Swell, as a guest speaker. The event was touted as a meeting place for the world's leaders in regulatory policy, payments, and technology, focusing on blockchain integration in central banks and how the banks have found the experience. Clinton expectedly didn't dive into the regulatory intricacies facing multi-billion dollar enterprises like Ripple, but he did offer a bit of caution to those responsible for where the industry moves next through the lens of what he experienced in the late 1990s dealing with internet companies. I think it's very important that people like you who live on the edge of this will not get so carried away with the immediate financial rewards and sense of empowerment that you forget that one rule nobody has repealed is that if things sound too good to be true, they probably are, Clinton said. In a modern world, you need a way of determining that and hedging against it without killing the goose that laid the golden egg. That means you have to be clever about what regulatory or other structures that you set up. Other attendees of Ripple Swell event were included Ripple CEO Brad Gollinghaus, Ed Metzger, head of innovation of Spanish bank Banco Santander, Sunil Sabharwal, the International Monetary Fund's director of private market investment, and several other executives in banking. Thanks for watching. Be sure to watch our other videos to know more about XRP and Ripple.